Hi, my name is Julie. I am singing a song by Kenny Loggins, Footloose. It's a family favourite. I am doing this because I was kind of roped in by a friend and I do have children in the school. I am loving the rehearsals. It's good fun. I would also like people to vote for me and have fun. And anyone that would like to go ahead and do it the next time round, I would really recommend it. And thank you to my sponsors, my family, my friends, everyone that has given to this cause. It's great. Been working so hard, I'm punching my car.
Done, Julie. What a fantastic performance from our two acts. Guys and ladies, come on over to me here if you don't mind. Over this side of the stage. The step forward just in front of the line would be perfect. Is there anything in that drink? Oh, I'm parching. These lights are warm, aren't they? You better believe it. We're going to go to Ross first, please. Come on, Ross.
Talking of warm lights, I'm in a fucking sweat over here. So like a temperature gauge on that spotlight. Nicola and Ruth. Both great, both showed loads of individuality. Your engagement, the audience was really infectious, and can I just say, they're the best arses of the night that we have seen, and they're going to gauge your extra points. Julie, you clearly have your fan base right here in front of me, so I'm not going to say, it's all good, or I'll be... Can I just say, there was nothing loose about that performance. It was sharp, it was tight, it was on point, and you did yourself very proud. Well done.
Thanks, Ross. Jennifer, your thoughts, please.
Nicola and Ruth, if it was a lovely bottom competition, you'd win it. You were brilliant. You played off each other really well. The two of you were great. Julie, you were fabulous. Like, the dance moves were so good. They were on point. And I felt like I was watching the Footloose film. Like, you're brilliant.
Thanks, Jennifer. Jamie.
Girls, yous are all fantastic, the three of yous. I'll start off with Jagger and Bowie. Yous were brilliant. Yous owned that floor out there. There was great coordination. There was great movement. And I think yous really, really enjoyed dancing together. Yous really worked off each other. So fantastic. Julie, You rocked that stage, girl. Your lip syncing was out of this world. You had great energy. And I want to say the choreography tonight has been absolutely fantastic. So well done. Excellent.
Thanks, Jamie. Guys, again, really, really positive comments. I would hate to be the last two acts because everybody has had positive comments so far. They did say they're going to give bad comments to one act, but I'm not too sure who it's going to be. I'm only messing. Are you ready, guys, to see what the scores are?
Yeah.
Yes? No? You better be. We're going to check out the scores, please, for Jagger and Bowie, please. We've got eight. We've got eight. And we have a 10. Jamie dishing out the 10s. We have a score of 26 points. Really good. Thanks, Jamie. Thanks, Jennifer and Russ. Don't go anywhere yet because, of course, we have Julie who is waiting patiently and nervously waiting for her votes. Guys, can we have the votes, please, for Julie? 10, 9, and Jamie is giving us a 10. We have a score of 29 points in the bag. Julie, guys, absolutely fantastic performance. You can once again make your way off stage.